goggles in my quad. Sean, let's get you up to the railroad tracks right here, okay? It'd probably help if we had better grips on both of our tires. Oh, why don't you just go down in that crevice? See no pothole. I hope there's another street down there. See, this is why I'd help to have that map thing. Ugh, this sucks. We've got to at least go somewhere to go somewhere.
Dude, my shifter fell off again. But I got.
Okay, should we try to get you on there? Oh my gosh. You need to somehow try to get on that flat area. At least your right tire's on that. Wanna try?
Alright.
Okay, ready? Set.
Start it up.
Go, no, let's just go. I'm pulling. Take a break. Ah. Crap, you're on the tracks. Go! Ah. Oh. Whoa! Let's get this back on, then let's get the front on. I don't know if this is gonna work. We might need to get you on the tracks.
Ready? It might work, because I'll keep packed down the wood.
Ready? Set. Go! Ready, set, go! Okay, we gotta get the front. Oh my gosh, this is the worst idea ever. You're just gonna have to keep on the right side, okay?
Look at the ground, I'm fucked either way.
Well, then we can take the road back. This is the long ass way to turn this thing around. Go back there. But with that one thing, we just did this and we crossed somewhere in this turn. Oh, there's that lake. I know where we're at now. Or pond, lake thing. We were supposed to cross the road tracks down there a little more. Okay, let's get your front right on.
It's on time.
What? What? Go! If we were to somehow move your quad around and you go back that way, and then you back up a little bit and then ram up here, you might be able to get it right here, because right here is actually pretty... I know. I don't know if we're going to be able to move it. I think we need to just back up your quad and try to get it up the hill. We're going to have to turn your quad around. Oh, no, Sean, we need to turn your quad around. Holy crap, dude, what are you freaking running over here?
What?
You freaking ran over like a railroad tie.
I don't know.
I said you did. Right here's a railroad tie. Hold on, let me move it out of the way. Oh, gosh.
You ready?
Not really. Here and go right here because it's shorter right here. See this slope? You might be able to get it because once you get up there, you're good.
Do the same thing as last time?
Yeah, I think we need to get it right here. So try to move back it into this area. Hold on, hold on. Actually helped a lot. I lifted it too. Okay, we gotta try to get it back a little more. Just the shifter.
That shouldn't happen. That's better than the shifter.
What are you trying to do? Oh. You want to do this or me do this?
What?
I said, do you want to do this or me do this? We got to get it as back as far as possible.
That's as back as far. Right there, dude. That's as far as it gets. So I'm going to help push. Shifter on.
Eepers. First gear, you think it's good enough?
Yeah. Here's 220.
Ready? Yeah, buddy! Yeah! Hold the clutch.
I got it.
Whoa, there's a hole there. Camera's still on, we're good. Try to keep it all the way to the right as possible. Turn the wheel to the right.
Don't fall on there, Justin.
Yeah, that would suck.
No, I'm serious. Why? Like, skip every step.
I know. Right, turn to the right.
Turn.
kind of lifting. I don't know. Back here is it. Turn straight. Ooh. Just bottoming out on my axle, so. Okay. I'm going to get it off right here, because if I keep going down under it like that, it's going to keep bottoming it out on the axle. Holy shiznit. Let's go on the right side now. Look at that. It's like perfect. Oh, here's the field. Yeah, I think we should go to the right.